Hi again, and welcome to the next unit in the Terminology Mining course. This unit will be dedicated to Sketch Engine. First, we'll look at how to compile, create a corpus in Sketch Engine, either using your own text or finding text on the internet, or both. And then I'll demonstrate some main features, such as creating word lists, searching for terms in the concordance view, and also extracting keywords and terms using the Sketch Engine's inbuilt function for term extraction. It must be noted, however, that at the time of recording this course, Sketch Engine is completely redesigning the user interface of their Corpus Workbench. So the new interface will be much nicer and much user friendlier, but unfortunately it is not completely finished yet. So for all the demonstrations of Sketch Engine, we are still using the old or the current version of the interface.